Marenka, standing here today, I want to say with your words, my cup is full. Because your heart is so rich with love, strength, confidence, wisdom. Since being with you, I've grown so much as a man and have learned how to love others around me better by how you love me. Marenka, I promise to make you my top priority. I promise to pour all my heart into our relationship and our family. I promise to treat you like a queen. I promise to protect you and stand up for you. I promise to look at challenges in our relationship as an opportunity to grow together and grow closer to God. I wouldn't want to live with anyone else from our first kid to our grandkid to when we're old and great. Marenka, you have my whole heart and I love you. And
I found her, I found you.
Ed, I believe in the sovereign will of God, and I know without a doubt that you entering into my life was part of His good, perfect, and intricately woven plan for us. You, my love, are 1,000 answered prayers. As I look at you standing in front of me today, I am reminded of the faithfulness of God. Your life is a masterpiece made by God. You carry a wisdom that extends far beyond your years. I am amazed at your ability to be both confident and still hold tenderness towards my heart. The way you love inspires me to be better. The way you lead makes it easy to follow. You love me without reservations and uplift me in a way I never thought possible. You see, it's not your arms that make you a man, even though they are pretty nice. It is your ability to admit when you are wrong. It is your ability to be gentle when the world teaches you to be harsh. It's your ability to put aside your ego and ask for forgiveness. It is your ability to recognize my humanity and accept my flaws as they arise. And it is your ability to step out of your comfort zone and love me in ways that may not be familiar to you. I am blessed because I have found that man in you. From the day I met you, you have taken on numerous different titles. It started from stranger, then acquaintance, then friend, best friend, boyfriend, and fiancé. Today you are going to take on yet another title and perhaps my favorite one, husband. You are my best friend. I know when you're excited. You come up with endless ways to celebrate, and you get creative with your ideas and future plans. I know when you are tense, your silence penetrates the room. I know when you are disheartened, your brows furrow and your demeanor changes in a distinctive way. I know when you are hungry because nothing else in the world seems right. I know when you are deep in thought, you look off into the distance while the rest of the world around you fades. Ed, I promise to love, cherish, and honor you in every way. I promise to bless you and fill your life with the goodness and kindness like you've never known before. I promise to honor the man that you are, to honor your leadership as the head of our family. I promise to stand by you through anything this life throws our way, to run my fingers over the broken parts of who you are and pray for healing. I promise to fill your life with the joy of the Lord, a joy that comes from the Lord. I promise to fill your life with words of encouragement, words that speak life, words that transform, and words that remind you of the incredible man that you are. And I promise to let the love of Christ pour out from me into your heart. I love you, Edward Giss, today, tomorrow, and for the rest of my life. I promise to choose you and keep choosing you as long as there's breath in my lungs.
I found